long bills of two rollers, spindles, nerves, spores, a plank of athletic shape. Now let's see how to construct CAP. The two rollers are mounted on the interior side of wall with nerves and bones. The group revolve their own axis. Now let's see how does our DAP works. The axis of two rollers in non-linear position makes them to revolve in clockwise and anti-clockwise direction simultaneously. The roller with clockwise direction will pass towards the other particle to the roller having anti-clockwise direction. Now let's see demonstration for DAP. As you can see, the dust particles is not spreading. The dust particle is collecting a container as below. Advantage and highlights of DAP: it is economical, it is in lightweight, very easy in simple mechanism, low cost of maintenance, reduces the dispersion of the droplets in atmosphere.